Hello everyone. In this video, I'll be presenting you a live demonstration of our advanced and ready-to-use telemedicine solution, ZocDoc Clone. You'll be seeing the live functioning of the patient application, expert application, and the admin panel. Let's begin with the patient application, where as a patient, you can book an appointment with a doctor or any other healthcare specialist with a single click, and at the same time, you can give reviews and ratings based upon the quality of service received, make payments, and do much more. So let's begin with the patient application. So you can see this is the home screen of the patient application. First of all, if you are a first-time user, you can sign up using multiple sign-up options from the profile settings. Now you can sign up using your Facebook, Google account, you can sign up using your phone number, email. As I already have an account, I'll simply click on login. And I will log in using the credential of my email. So as a patient, I have logged into the application. So at the top, you can see the floating banners that can be uploaded by the admins or the doctors from their respective panels. Below that, you can view different consultation options such as home visit, consult online, online classes, and free expert advice, in which you can consult doctors who are currently offering free expert advice on the platform. In the meet with expert section, you can select whether you want to consult a doctor, a dietitian, a meditation expert, or any other healthcare specialist available on the platform. Moving below, you can see the latest blogs and articles published in order to enhance user information. And at the extreme bottom, you can take advantage from different healthcare tools such as BMI calculator, water intake calculator, protein intake calculator, and pregnancy calculator. Let's say if as a patient, I want to consult a bones and joint specialist, I'll select consult a doctor as a parent category and bones and joint specialist as a subcategory. Now, you can view a list of all the specialists that provide bones and joint consultation services. You can check the reviews, ratings, years of experience. Let's say if I want to consult Dr. Helen Brook, so I'll click on her profile. Now I can see that she has total experience of 13 years. She has 10 reviews on the application. And she provides different consultation modes such as video consultation, text conversation, actual visit, and phone call. Now to place the booking request, I can select the consultation mode. Now as a patient, I get to choose from two options that are request now or schedule the booking for later. In case you want to schedule the appointment for later, you can select any day or time as per your preference plus the doctor's availability. Let's select the request now option for now. Now I can view the complete booking details. In case if the patient has any coupon code, he can apply the same. And simply click on confirm booking. You can see the booking request has been sent successfully. And now booking will move to the appointment section where the patient can keep a track of the entire booking history. In the chat section, the patient can keep a track of the chat they have made with the doctors in the past. And at the top, you can see the wallet section. So in the wallet section, this app has an inbuilt wallet through which a patient can add money to his wallet using different online modes like credit cards, debit cards, UPI, etc. Let me show you how to add money. You just have to input the amount you want to add. You can add a card and simply click on pay. So you can see the money has been added to my wallet. Similarly, a patient can view all the transaction history in the wallet section. Lastly, moving on to the profile section, here the patient can manage their profile from the account settings. They can update their bio, they can reset their email, their phone number, their date of birth, or upload any profile picture. In the change password, they can update the password of their app. They can also change the language of their app. They can view the chat history, they can view all the notifications they have received from this application. From the invite people section, they can invite any number of users to join this application. They can view the privacy policy, terms and conditions. And in the packages section, they can access different packages that are uploaded by the doctors or the admin from the respective panels. And lastly, they can log out from the application. So first of all, the experts can sign up or log in using multiple sign up and login methods. I'll show it to you live. Like, the expert can sign up using their Facebook account, their Gmail account, they can sign up using their phone number or email. Let's choose to sign up using our email. The expert have to fill in their attributes such as their name, email, password, date of birth, working since or their experience, upload any bio. After filling in the sign-up attributes, they can view the terms of service and privacy policy, and by accepting them, they can click on next. So as an expert, if you are logging first time into this application, you can select a category for which you want to offer services on this platform. Let's say, if as expert, you select consult a doctor as your category and bones and joints as your subcategory. Now you can upload the documents such as your ID proof, your certifications, etc. Let's add ID proof. You can upload any document, enter the title or description you want to showcase on your profile. Also, you can upload a document live through your phone's camera. Once you have uploaded the documents, set the title and description, you just have to click on add. Documents have been uploaded. Now just click on next. Now you can set the preferences such as gender. From the service type option, you can choose from different consultation modes you want to offer on this platform. You can choose from video consultation, text conversation, actual visit, phone call or video call. Let's enable video consultation. So you can also upload the consultation fee you will charge for any particular time interval. You can add your availability by clicking on the add availability button. Now you can select the particular days you would be serving on and from what to what time are you available. Clicking on next. That's it, your profile has been created. Also, you can view the latest articles and blogs published. Plus, you can access the different health tools available on this application. From the wallet section, you can add money to the wallet as well as request payouts from the payments you have received through different bookings. In order to add money, you just have to click on add money, input the amount you want to add, upload your card details. In the revenue section, you can view the total amount of revenue you have generated through different consultation modes. Plus, you can view the total number of appointments, how many of them were successfully completed, how many of them were unsuccessful. And lastly, in the profile section, you can change the account settings. You can update your availability. You can update the preferences. You can update your documents. Similarly, you can change the password of your app. You can change the language of your app. You can view the chat history with the patients. You can update free expert advice on the application. You can manage classes if you want to provide classes to the young tutors who want to learn on this application. You can do that as well. You can invite new people to join this application. You can view the notifications you have received. Similarly, you can view the privacy policy, terms and conditions, and lastly, log out from the application. Now, I'll show you the live demonstration of the admin panel. From here, you can manage the expert application as well as the patient application from a single place. Moreover, you get an access to manage users, consultants, booking requests, sales analytics, and all the marketing techniques from here itself. So let's start with the main dashboard. So on the main dashboard screen, you can see the total number of users that have registered on the patient application, total number of consultants that have registered on the expert application, and the total number of booking requests that have been made on the patient application. Clicking on it, you can view all the booking information in detail. Below that, you can see the total revenue that has been generated on the entire platform. You can view the sales analytics report. This can be filtered on weekly and monthly basis. This also helps you keep a track of the total revenue and the ongoing performance of the business. There you can see a list of all the recently consultants that have just joined the platform. This is the profile we have just created through the expert application. And below that, you can check the revenue history in detail. Moving on to the configuration part. Here you have the access to configure service types, categories, insurance, and custom fields. Starting with the service types, you can add a new service type to the application or edit any existing service type. In order to add a service type, you have to click on the Add Service button. Now you have to select the service name, upload the service description, select the status of its need availability, and select Assign a Service Type, whether it belongs to the audio call, video call, chat, home visit, clinic visit, or any other, and simply click on Create. Similarly, you can add a category to the platform. In order to add a category, you have to click on Add Main Category button. Now you can fill in the attributes such as category name, whether you want to enable service or not, category description, whether you want to display the category on the front end or not, upload the category image, and choose an icon. In the insurance listing, you can add a new insurance plan for any service type or category that is listed on the application. To add any new insurance listing, you have to click on Add New Insurance, enter the name, and click on Submit. Enter the name. Now you can edit the insurance listing by clicking on Edit Action button. Now you can assign a category to that insurance listing. Similarly, you can add a custom field to both the consultant and user application. Moving on to the user section, here you get a complete access to all the users that are either registered on the expert application or the patient application. Moving on to the consultant part in the user section, here you can manage the entire data of all the consultants that have downloaded and registered on the expert application. Like, you can edit their profile, delete their profile from the platform, reset their password, or view their profile. Also, you can view their details such as their name, email, their category, to which category they belong. You can change their action. Also, you can add a new consultant by clicking on the Add New Consultant button. Now you can add the consultant email address, his name, password, phone number, total number of total years of experience he has, and assign a category to it. Similarly, for the patient's part, you can edit, delete, or update a user profile who has downloaded the patient application. And also you can view their details such as the name, email, phone number, and total number of booking requests they have made through the application. Moving forward to the most important part, that is the marketing part. From here, being an admin, you can manage banners. You can upload new packages for the patients as well as the experts. Also, you can manage different marketing techniques such as promo codes, or you can grant them coupons, etc. To add a new banner to the platform, you have to go to the banner section. You click on Add New Banner. Now you can select banner validity, from which to which date it is valid. Upload the banner images for the website and mobile application. Assign a category to the banner. Select the service provider. Select the class. Select the banner type. Position it as per your preference and click on Submit. Similarly, you can add or create new packages. You can also edit on the existing packages that you get on the application. In order to add a new package, you have to click on the Add New Package button. Now you can select the package title, set its description, set a pricing, select the package type, to which category it belongs, total number of session or request, and whether you want to enable it or not. Likewise, you can add coupons to the platform. In order to add a new coupon, you have to click on the Add New Coupons button. Now you can select the data range, what would be the coupon code, to which category does it belongs to, its service type, discount type, what is the total discount value, what is the minimum discount on value, what is the maximum discount value, and what is the coupon limit. Lastly, moving on to the settings section, here you can manage general settings of the both the expert and the customer application. Like you can manage the content that would be displayed on different pages of both the applications. Like you can update the terms and conditions and privacy policy from here itself. You can change the app settings like the fab icon, brand image, you can change the color settings, etc. Also, you can update the content that would be displayed in the frequently asked questions or the FAQ section. And also you can manage the variables. You can select, you can view the variable type, key, value, its current status, and edit its action by clicking on the edit button. From the report section, you can manage the payouts. The admin has the access to accept or reject the payout that are generated by the doctors or the healthcare specialists from the expert application. Being an admin, you can view the request in detail and accept or reject us as per your choice. So this is the entire functioning of the admin panel of our ZocDoc Clone. If you want to add any number of features such as payment gateway or any other feature that you want to add to the customer application or the patient application and the expert application, that can be done easily. To get your own ZocDoc-like app, get in touch with us today.